Some of you may be aspiring to positions of leadership in the political arena, but the question is, why do you want to lead? In Africa, the shortest route to ill-gotten wealth is political leadership. If you want to get wealth without working for it at all, join African politics.
With overestimated budgets, you're digging your fingers in government coffers. The Western world is waving puppets, driven by greed and profits. We electing thieves in office. For years, all the loans in pockets. British colony of gold and others. The Christian nation's economy plummets. Revolution breathing, you have a voice. Reason you fight the cause, cause these policies leave no other choice. With the PhD still unemployed, all I've heard is irrelevant speeches. You know be the Blair, we gon' feed us. Keep praying, depending on the preachers. My people crave the American visa to own the figures.
You know where I come from in my tribe. When you do something very well, they say you have done it like a white man. When you arrive on time, they say he has arrived like a white man. When you speak well, they say you spoke like a white man. When you dress well, you dress like a white man. When you go to a beautiful place in Africa, you say, it does not look like Africa, as if Africans are incapable of doing the right thing.
Post-independence, why is Ghana still dependent? We don't even get bicycle lanes, how did we become the entrance? The gateway to Africa is the reference. Brain explosion made us breathless. Produce, export, and bring in excess. My N-word, feel me, we have to fix this. Education, a system of fraud. Ignorant perception of God. Your children are swallowing drugs. Impunity covering thugs. Freezing up, low earning with the income jobs. Your sanity rose. Brings you the money and you give them the vote. Every party on the right side, when you oppose. Own my man with dirtier roles. Police extorting citizens, 60 plus old charlatans. I'll come to Western benevolence. Religion shielding the ignorance, unification significant. Beautiful people with so many colors. Traditional culture, the mind and the powers. To get to the African land on the promise with education, economics.
The time has come that Africa must learn and realize that the world is not bothered about Africa. The world is only bothered about Africa when they want to take the resources of Africa. Then they bother. They come to our continent without disrespecting the elephant. And they want to preserve the elephant so that they can come and watch the elephant, but they don't care if 100 Africans die. I mean, what does Africa lack in terms of resources? What do we lack? If it is solar energy, which continent is capable of producing solar energy to light this continent and the entire earth? If it is hydroelectricity, what can we not generate? If it is minerals, if we wanted to make bombs, if we should, where do they get their uranium from? If it is human resources, we are 2 billion of us. To them, Africa is a zoo of sorts. And until the day that we Africans realize that we are on our own, we are going nowhere.